Hello children, today we will start with standard 4 lesson 3 computer tools of word processor. In this chapter I will show you how to open your MS Word 2016, then how to work in MS Word, like you're creating a new document, entering text in a document, saving a document, then printing and previewing a document. So we will start how to start MS Word. So what you have to do, you have to follow two steps. First, go to your start button, click the start button, and here you can see Microsoft Office Word. Just double click on it and it will open up. See, your Word window is open. Next we will see how to create a new document. If I have a document where already something is written, how to open a new document? So what you have to do, you have to go to the office button. This is known as your office button. Just click on it and click new option. You will get two options, blank document and new blog post. So you have to click blank document and you have to click on create. And you can see your new document is open. Next we will see how to enter text in a document. Just where the cursor is blinking, you start typing and your words will come on the screen. Like I am writing, computer is an electronic machine. See, it came in your screen. Let me type more things in this line. Let me just type like this. Keep on typing. When the cursor come to the next line, automatically it is known as your word wrap. If the cursor automatically come to the next line while typing, it is known as your word wrap. This is one thing. I have finished one paragraph and I want to go to the next paragraph. So what I will do, I will just press enter key and my cursor will come down to start another paragraph. There you can start another paragraph. One more thing children, when you will open a new document, you can see on the top the name is coming, document 1. Okay, it will come as your default name. When we will save it, now I have written something on it and I want to save this document. So what I will do, I will go to this file button. There if I will click on save, see your save as dialog box will open. Then wherever you want to save, what you have to do, you have to just write the name of your file. If I will write computer, I am keeping my file name as computer 4. And then I will choose the location, like I want to save it in desktop, so I will choose desktop. The name I have given, and just click on the save button and your MS Word document will be saved on your desktop. Let me show you. See, it is coming here. Just we open it, double click it and it will open up. So like this you can save your document. And now you see your document name changed. It came computer4.docx. This is your extension, okay? Then we will go for printing and previewing a document. Like whatever you have written in your document, if you want to preview it, what you have to do, you have to just go to the office button, click on the, go to your print option, keep on this arrow mark. You can see three options are coming: print, quick print and print preview. If you will click on print preview, you can see whatever you want, to print, it will come in that screen. That means your output will be in this same way. Then if you want to zoom, you can zoom and see whatever you have written. Just click it. You can see whatever you have written, just check it before printing out, whether you have to change anything or it is in the way which you want, and then you can print it. How to print? go to the print menu option, go for print. With this, your laptop or computer is connected to a printer, must be connected to a printer, then you will see all page range. All means if you have many pages, you will print out all pages. If you want to print only one page which is there on the screen, then you have to click on the current page. Then if you want to select some part of the page and print, so you can click on this selection part, and then if you will put it, then how many pages you want, number of copies you will write, 1 or 2 or 3, and then you just click OK and you can take out the print of your document.